A very good morning, everyone. Welcome in English class. So everyone, be ready with your cursive writing B book and open page number 1414 and write date also. Every time you have to write date also. Today is 1/7/17. Month is 5th. Okay, this is May month. So write a date and year is 2022. Okay, so today I am going to introduce letter E. E for engine, a engine. E for envelope, a envelope. So what is the phonic sound of E? It's a. Okay, so now I am going to tell you how to write letter E. First you have to trace with your finger, okay? First draw one slanting line, go up and then make a curve and come down and then go up. So this is your letter E. And don't remove your pencil when you are writing cursive letter. When you complete your letter, then only you can remove your pencil from the page. Now you have to trace all these E with the pencil. And without tracing, how to write letter E? See, in these two lines, red lines, you have to write letter E. So from here, first you have to write, you have to draw one slanting line, go up, touch it with red line and make a curve, come down and then go up. So this is cursive letter E. Again I am telling you, draw one slanting line, touch it here, make a curve, come down, touch in red line and then again go up. So this is letter E. So it's done. So do practice, children. Bye bye.